imagine posto случайно.
The location was found completely by accident. I have been dealing with submerged prehistoric sites for a couple of years now and often watch aerial footage. Occasionally, some anomalies can be seen on the satellite images. I thought, maybe it is natural, maybe not, and decided to dive with a colleague.
We were working on Korcula, I and my colleague Borzić, we went there just to take a breath and somehow...
We found some ceramic items and knives, and we concluded it is something special, not a natural thing.